looking good.
Oh, yeah.
You took all of them, now me, girl.
This is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander. My practice is closed now, but you can tune into my new radio show for all your mental health needs.
What's up, man? How's things? We going out later? I want to get wasted. Come to my place first, man.
T, it's me. Hey, you up to anything? You wanna hang out?
Well, I guess so, even though I figured we weren't friends anymore.
Great, I'm on my way.
Let's go!
Good to hang out, my brother. So, well, this is fun.
Hey, it's good seeing you again, man.
Is it? Is it really?
Yeah, it really is. I thought you were... well, I was gonna say dead, but that wouldn't be funny, would it?
What do you think?
I think it wouldn't be funny. Look, listen, buddy. You've always been so important to me.
I can tell.
But I had a family. I had to get out. You gotta understand, everything went crazy, and then... Well, after you ran into the woods while I was lying hurt, I guess I heard that you had been killed.
Sure.
Hey, it's true, I swear. Otherwise, you know what, whatever. Let's just make up for lost time.
Whatever you say.
Isn't there a tennis court nearby? I mean, there is, I know it.
Look out!
Come on!
God, Mikey, Los Santos has really done a number on you.
Please, please, can you stop being so judgmental about everything? You hate me, you hate Los Santos, hell, you hate everything. You think you're better than everyone.
No. No, it's you who thinks you're better than everyone. Better than me, better than normal people, all your high-class problems. You're the judgmental one, Sugar, not me.
Yeah, whatever you say, pal.
Prepare to do battle.
Then.
We might have been in the same tennis club when we were kids. Like...
Let's see if the old man still got it.
There you go.
Curse all of you.
You might want to step back just a little bit. God, this is total shit. At least I hope you learned something.
Fuck you! Laugh at me.
damn amazing.
I ain't washed up yet. I'd hate to be on the receiving end of this bad boy.
It's a battle of wills.
It's so cute! You're trying!
Look at that! Jesus, mind my heart, please! Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Wow, some rally! Jesus, mind my heart, please! Jesus, will you fuck up, please?
Tension's mounting. Who's got the stones to win this?
Wow! Some rally!
You're shit, and you know you are!
I'll be so impressed if you beat me, I might even touch your naughty bits.
You're shit, and you know it.
A battle of wills.
Not bad for a fat old fool like me. Ugh. Oh, take a look at that. Still got the old magic.
Fucking motherfuckers, all of you. Fuck you. Fucking laugh at me.
Not bad for a fat old fucker. Well, at least I hope you learned something. Hope you're ready. My God, you're sad and desperate.
You laugh, I'll hump your leg!
I ain't washed up yet. Look at that.
Fucking motherfuckers, all of you.
Still got the old magic. Let's see if the old man still got it. Yeah. Jesus, mind my heart, please.
Who's got the stones to win this?
Not bad for a fat old fool like me. At least I hope you learned something.
Laugh at me.
Oh, take a look at that. Washed up yet. All right, let's do this thing. Not bad for a fat old fucker. Still got the old magic.
You laugh, I'll hump your leg.
My son.
Well, at least I hope you learned something. Oh, I'm feeling good about this one. I ain't washed up yet. Still got the old magic.
You are such a turd. You gonna drop me off, or do you want to hang out some more?
Hello, sweetheart.
Hi, beautiful.
How are you? You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit.
Cretin!
Hey, you! Really? When I say you suck, I mean you really suck. nice car.
What the?
Your car is the shit.
Let's go have some drinky poos. Fuck you! I'm drunk and you're a dick.
No! Fuck you! I'm drunk and you are definitely,
definitely. Go to hell!
Oh. Nice. You call your best friend a dick.
You started it.
You started it. Backstabbing turd. You started everything! Ain't you got the memo? You're a backstabber and you deserve to die.
Oh, gee, thanks, T. That's really, really nice of you.
Screw you, Art. Just stop whining. No one likes a whiner. Yeah, you really gotta get out of your funk, Michael.
I like my funk, Trevor. I'm perfectly comfortable in this funk of mine.
What happened, man? You're being so complacent. You're wasting yourself.
Oh, I know. I should be out getting messed up. That's wasting yourself too, bro. Only doing it publicly. I'm happy to waste myself in the privacy of my own TV room. Thank you.
Shame on you, driver.
I know, man.
Little miscalculation, Mayor.
Typical.
Sorry, lady. Nothing personal.
Okay, T. I'll see you later. It's good hanging out.
See you around, Michael.
Hello?
Scott? The cartels pay off some low-level schlub.
Why the crack?
Jack, I want to talk to you about my fee. It's a little high, but you get what you pay for. 40%. We'll negotiate.
Oh, no. I want 60%. No less. We're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? As long as the...
Yeah, gee, okay.
Get up the pieces. Jack
was not happy.
You make ops run around naked, not necessarily always in that order. Most of the time, this illicit cargo makes it straight to the gate. But sometimes an ordinary Joe lets go and loses his shit after a pipe or two of pleasure dust. The Vagos. Bloodthirsty Chicanos with a predilection for pain, papaya juice, and spicy plantains. They're one of the largest Mexican street gangs in the city, with rumored connections to several major mafias. Half the battle out here is fought with guns. The other half is with informants. Sometimes you need to become the bad guys to bust the bad guys. All of a sudden, the bandits are shooting each other. They're selling the dope that the junkies are shooting into their veins. The families love sports almost as much as they love banking.
You're through to Tracy Sucks. If you're horny, leave a message and I'll listen to it live on cam. The hotter, the better.
This Big J, aka J-Dog, aka Dangerous J, and I should probably say, like, Jimmy DeSanta, in case this is in relation to a doctor's appointment or a reservation. Spazique!